muscular. It's good, but it's not strong. I forget nothing. Oh, for the love of God. She's fast. Holy moly. Yeah, I think I'm gonna drink a cup of coffee. Or I could just use some syringe, but I guess that's not gonna be that effective, probably. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, thank God. Nope. That takes too much time. Or we could use the axe. This house.
It's coming.
I do not like this one bit. Yep, it's right in front. Someone's gonna go from behind.
What's happening? It's freezing.
Oh!
What the?
Oh shit, who this? Who the? Where did you go back in? That's
what the fuck is happening? Damn, I need a key card. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Graphics, like... I want to start. That just creeped me out. Everything's back. Oh. I've had enough for the show for one day. What should we do? Up there. Should we go back to Neil? Yep, let's grab a cup of coffee. I shouldn't have used my syringe. Daniel, never mind. Yeah, let's increase our stamina regeneration. Actually go for the dodge. It's only 30%. I only have 5 weapon parts.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Since I'm always gonna be near the situations. She's moving glass. Oh, she's.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the tap?
Glasses. Something's wrong with glasses. And I have keys. Actually, I have. Let's just see. Good night. Let's push this first.
You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.